Okay, so it's early. We're on our way into London. What we're going to do today?
We're going to go to the world's tallest site, and it's in the centre of London. It's called the Arch of the Little. It's big and red, and it's outside the Olympic Stadium. And then we're going to go to the Shard, and that's another big building where you get to look at the view.
Awesome. Nervous?
Yeah.
Gonna be good fun.
The Shard is the tallest building in the European Union, and from the 69th and 72nd floors, you will have the best possible aerial view of London. On a clear day, you can see as far as Windsor Castle to the west and the Kent countryside to the south. Over two millennia, London has survived plague, fire, and the Blitz. It has grown from a small Roman fortress to a capital city.
Lovely, thank you.
Just to let you know, doors will open on the far side to level 30, and you'll change for a second lift. It's all automatic, so you don't have to worry about any of the buttons.
Okay, thank you. Whoa.
It's gonna go fast.
Ready?
Done,
how many floors?
May close the doors yet, so.
Please wait for the one.
Wow. That's pretty fast.
You see the ceiling?
Huh? Yeah.
2:33.
And now we're off.
Hello, welcome to the please.
We've got a second lift here for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This one's going to take you to 68. Doors open on the other side, and you've got 69 and the open air sky deck. Stay as long as you like up there, enjoy the view.
Lovely, thank you.
Just up there all day then.
Floors
I think my ears just popped.
Just go around to your left and up the stairs.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm in front of me. 13 pounds with blackberries, but we have blueberries.
Your window cleaner, don't know. That's a long way up.
I'll do that.
Fluff like a butterfly, sting like a bee. King Kong got nothing on me.